Welcome to a quick introduction to Silhouette Paint, the new film and video paint plugin from Boris Effect. For more in-depth training, please be sure to check out our free Getting Started series and the Silhouette Paint user manual. Silhouette Paint brings advanced industry-tested paint, tracking and cloning tools to new users as an optimized plugin for Adobe After Effects, Premiere Pro and OFX hosts like NUKE, Resolve, Flame and more. The Silhouette Paint plugin is applied directly onto your footage, just as you would do any other plugin or filter. When you open the project the first time, you'll be asked where you want to save your Silhouette project. Your paint project and related paint files are saved separately from your main host project file. The paint files will be used for playback, so best save this to a fast drive. You can work in 8-bit or 16 or 32-bit float. Choose the color depth suitable for your project and footage. Silhouette Paint is broken into two main modules. Paint, we'll be using a combination of Silhouette's 17 paint tools to do our main work, whether this is for object removal, beauty work, set extensions, or any number of other common paint tasks. Here, you'll find the tools you need for seamless and consistent results. The other module is Roto. The Roto module can be used to create shapes to limit your paint strokes to specific areas, but the main reason to be here is to motion track our footage to help stabilize our viewer or to auto paint multiple frames. But more on that later. Let's start with paint. Choose the tool you want to work with from the tools on the left-hand side. At the bottom of the screen, you can change the tool's parameters and adjust the brush profile, including brush size and softness. You can quickly change the brush size by holding down Control or Command and click-dragging with your mouse or pen. Change brush softness by click-dragging with Shift and Command or Control instead. Silhouette Paint's clone tool has a few unique tricks up its sleeve. You can set up a simple clone offset with shift-dragging in the viewer. Use the different overlay modes to help you find the perfect place to clone from, and turn on interactive mode and use an on-screen widget to move, scale, rotate, skew, and distort the clone source into the correct position. In clone, you can also color correct your footage prior to painting. Auto grade helps to match the source colors to fit better into the destination area. This makes cloning for skin blemishes a lot faster and cloning patterns such as clouds or skylines easier and more seamless. The clone tool also has built-in pin warp functionality to do high quality warps on your footage prior to cloning. Silhouette Paint gives you complete control about where you paint. You can paint directly onto the RGB color channels or the alpha channel, for example, to fit up troublesome or persistent keying issues. Alternatively, work with detail separation. Silhouette separates out the image into color and detail layers, so you can paint out color issues without affecting the underlying texture of the image. Perfect for skin, or, as in this case, removing the discoloration on the walls without having to set up complicated clones or multiple layers or nodes. Silhouette Paint is a unique non-destructive paint system, which has the speed of raster paint with the flexibility of vector paint. So when painting, every stroke is recorded into the paint history. This has a number of uses. It works as a permanent history. At any point, even after leaving and returning to a project, you can delete any unwanted strokes and rebuild the affected frames to reflect those changes. Most importantly, you can use the paint history and Silhouette's auto paint feature to repeat those strokes across multiple frames, with or without motion tracking. This functionality is essential for creating consistent, seamless results across the shot. Motion tracking is done in the Roto module. Choose between any of the three motion trackers available: point trackers, Silhouette's planar tracker, or the integrated Mocha planar tracker, and whichever one you choose, you can then use that data to help speed up your work. Effortlessly stabilize your viewer, then destabilize it again when the work is done, with a single click. No more pre-comps or fiddling around with multiple stabilized, destabilized, transform nodes and viewers. Simply choose an appropriate tracker to use, and that's it. You can also use this tracking data to do match moving within the clone tool, either from the original footage or from up to two external sources. The biggest use for motion tracking data is to drive the auto paint on moving shots. Choose what tracker you want to use, select the strokes or groups you want to repeat, then let AutoPaint do all the hard work for you. AutoPaint will repeat your strokes, moving them perfectly with the tracking data. AutoPaint doesn't just save you time, it gives the consistency that's required for painting across multiple frames, even with highly complex paint jobs. You don't have to paint all your frames. For certain jobs, painting up a single frame and using traditional compositing techniques will give you a faster result. And for that reason, in the paint plugin parameters, you can hold any paint frame with a single click. Then mask or match move the result as appropriate. Once you've finished painting in the Silhouette plugin's interface and return to your host, the results are fast, since each stroke is rendered and saved as it's painted. Because of Silhouette's hybrid system, even with hundreds or thousands of individual paint strokes, you won't get bogged down playing them back in your host application as you would with native vector paint systems. Silhouette Paint is designed by visual effects artists specifically for film and video post. And Silhouette has been used on the world's most notable films and TV shows. This plugin is optimized to bring superior paint capabilities to the industry's most popular editing and effects host applications. To dive deeper in the capabilities of this powerful plugin effect, check out our other training resources, including the full Getting Started video series and the Silhouette Paint user manual. For a full rundown on features, host compatibility, and to download a free trial, then head over to borisfx.com. Thanks for watching. What sort of projects would you use Paint on? Let us know in the comments. More in-depth explanations and tutorials can always be found in the Silhouette manual. Download a free trial of Silhouette Paint now from borisfx.com. And if you enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like.